Welcome to the How to Look for Possible Position Trading Opportunities learning session. In this session, we'll cover how to use various indicators to confirm a possible position trading opportunity, find a crossover, understand the predicted differences, and use the predicted high and predicted low as confirmation tools. There are many different ways to use Vantage Point, and it can be adapted to many different trading styles. Here is one possible way to interpret your charts for position trading. We will outline four easy steps for you and show you what they look like in Vantage Point. Please feel free to take notes if you would like. First, let's open the portfolio that we want to review. Now let's look through the portfolio to find a crossover that just occurred. This is Vantage Point forecasting that the market is expected to change direction. When the blue line is above the black line, Vantage Point is forecasting the market to trend up. When the blue line is below the black line, as this chart shows, Vantage Point is forecasting the market to trend down. You may decide to look for confirmation that the predicted differences, short, medium, and long term, are all moving in the same direction as the crossover. As a less conservative trader, you may decide to use a combination of these indicators. The predicted short, medium, and long term differences are indicators that predict 1, 2, and 3 trading days ahead, respectively. They measure the difference between the short, medium, and long-term crossovers against the actual moving averages. Next, we're going to look to see if the predicted short-term and medium-term differences are above or below the zero line and pointing in the same direction as the crossover. For example, you can gain confirmation by seeing both lines pointing up and above the zero line on an upward crossover. Conversely, for a downward crossover, as we have here, you may gain confirmation by seeing both lines below the zero line and pointing down. If this chart meets your criteria so far, let's switch to the daily report for the same trading day and look at the predicted neural index for additional confirmation. For example, a predicted neural index of 1 could confirm an upward crossover. Conversely, a predicted neural index of 0 could confirm a downward crossover, which is what we're looking for in our example. Next, we'll look at the predicted next day high and the predicted next day low. These can be great confirmation tools. You can look for them to confirm the direction of other indicators. As we follow our example of Vantage Point predicting a downward trend, we will look to see if the predicted next day high is lower than the actual high, and the predicted next day low is also lower than the actual low. Here we find the predicted next day high and the predicted next day low. Now let's scroll up to check the actual market data. This final step also confirms the downward crossover. When all four of these steps confirm, this is a possible opportunity. Try paper trading this for a while first, and then once you get the hang of it, you can try a real trade in the open markets. Thank you for watching this lesson. Please visit the Market Technologies Learning Center for additional tutorials.